Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu reports that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "The one who takes his gift back is like a dog who vomits and then eats it." Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 2589.